this week, we learned two hospitals in the Johnson Health System are strained to capacity with COVID-19 patients, and there are more. The most recent weekly survey of hospitals across the country shows 1 in 5 hospitals across North Carolina are nearly full. Hospitals in Burlington, Nags Head, and Greensboro are at 100% capacity. Facilities in Tarboro, Wilson, Sanford, and Rocky Mount are above 90%.